All right, everybody, welcome back to Days Gone. Okay, so yeah, took a short break and I'm back. I just paused the game. Copeland, in the few seconds between last episode and this one, hasn't said anything. He just looks at me. Let's see, how many bounties do I have?
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy. How's the ear trade going?
Oh, there's not a conversation? Okay, I just wanted to see how many I have. Not gonna buy anything.
Hey, Deke. You stay
good
safe.
Good to see you, Deke.
I forgot
Damon.
To do the paint. So let's quickly do it now.
Parts, if you're looking.
So please leave a like and subscribe so we can get this done faster.
This should last you for a while. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice.
All right, that's one way to start the episode with a paint job. Yeah, I should have everything. I didn't skip any. Yeah. These two we're gonna get later. And let's check out the custom. Come on. Now, I want to kind of rotate the bike a little bit. Alright, we got the zombies. They're actual freaks. Well, zombies, freaks, kind of the same thing in this game. Alright, wolves. This one, not really sure. Broken road. Farewell to mongrels. Uncharted Sam's bike.
Yo, so are you gonna buy anything?
Okay, so we have some Uncharted things in here. I don't remember these, but whatever. God of War, I'm gonna equip this one. Okay, we got Horizon Zero Dawn. Never played the game, probably never will. Death Stranding. Hope that's in cap. I think this is the when we start unlocking things, so these might be new. Facing Leon. Hot Springs encampment, okay. Oh, that's it. Did we just unlock these three? Or are they not put the...
Hey, if you're just gonna stand there...
In the order that we unlock them. Anyway, whatever.
I'll be here.
Okay. So yeah, Copeland's not saying anything, and we have this mission here. We're gonna do it. But first, I wanna hit some resupply zones. So go over here, hit this and this. Then over here and hit this, and then we're gonna go home. Didn't take too much time.
He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
Okay. Nothing? Seriously? I'm disappointed. Well, that means the other one's a bust. I think this should have spawned first. And that means the dam is not done yet. So all that's left to go home, I guess. Let's go over here. Or, I don't want to see if anything else happens if somebody else calls me. Over here we have three out of six. Over here, three out of eight.
For me, huh?
Reload. All right, where'd you come from? Okay, rain's on the way. Okay, give me that. Oh, you're back.
I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests.
Did I not pick these up last time? That's why they're here? Yeah, I think so. Oh no. The bomb wasn't here. Okay, so these respawned. Good thing I decided to check it out. Fast travel over here. Come on, get up.
Shit, squatter patrol. Where the hell did you get the bike, huh?
All right, I'm not chasing after that guy. There's something in front of me.
Oh, yeah, nice. place. Bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? Looking for your next easy target?
I need help!
Alright, come on.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Show me, I'll go.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much! Oh, man!
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Stay off the main roads, don't stop.
Alright, can I craft anything? That requires scrap. No. And do I have one skill point? Where do I want it? Probably here. Alright, so we can carry more. In range. And this is probably where I'll go next. And no. Get off. Wrong button. Sabotage. Alright, one scrap ain't bad. If we see a landmine, that means it has respawned and nothing. Okay. And I picked up everything else. Yeah. All right, let's go back home and start that mission. Hopefully it's not gonna be a flashback. Wait, did it send flashback on the mission? No. Okay, I was right. Started right away. Or not? Okay, what the F? Oh no, we're in the mission. I just can't do anything. I'm not leaving the mission zone, leave me alone. Just grabbing resources. Alright, anything else around here? I can use that. That's about it. All right. Okay, just three bolts. That was kind of a waste.
They're coming. Oh, they're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Oh,
they're gonna.
Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, come with the gun. Give me the gun, buddy.
No,
come on.
I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices. Oh shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Come on.
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where are we going? Deke?
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... They were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking, and then running, too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. Every time I get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hopes are in the wind. But I know I'll be coming home soon.
All right, I really like the background sound or song. And here we are, new region. Hopefully I have enough time to do what we have to do around here. Finish this.
keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon with a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eyes, I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. And graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding, and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all prettied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man, I'm just sick of it.
Yeah. No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back.
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
I'm not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Okay, hidden detection.
Let's go back.
What?
There's nothing here. You heard the bike, same as me.
How you doing there?
Some drifter. Huh? Not worth dragging me out here.
Let me look at something real quick. What's the level of my sound or music? 3. I don't know. When I had it on 5, I think it was kind of loud for me. I don't really like loud sounds.
Who's there?
Supposed to guard the camp.
Come out, work.
Wander around, jerking off.
See ya. Could have been rippers.
Oh, against the two of us. Really?
We could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. Not far from here, really. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. And you know rippers love the night. We heard them come first. They were coming straight out of hell. Sound. And there were maybe 4 we could see, so we open up on them. And they don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told him to forget it. 2 others climbed right on him, and I fired.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after rippers, you better have backup.
Okay. Throw a rock if I need to. Hopefully I don't need to.
Keep the peace. peace with a bunch of crazy-ass lunatics who cut themselves. How could you trust anything like that?
Anything? These are people, not freakers.
That's debatable. Schizo's right. The only thing these assholes understand is force. We sign a peace treaty like we're the goddamn UN, we show them we're weak.
Come on, mark this guy. Alright, what was the best route to take?
I saw something.
What's up?
Someone's out there.
Ah, damn it. I messed it up.
Shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Something's here.
Trying to scalp Raymond and the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike.
No, 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 they can't. Look.
It took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't.
Damn it! I saw someone.
No, you didn't.
And you know it. We gotta hit him back. Or the Rippers are gonna
rip. Schizo, leave it. Just leave it be.
Someone's here.
Gotcha. You got me.
Damn it. Okay, something was off because Iron Mike is supposed to be with the guy named Schizo.
Someone there?
Like they were trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried? They were butchered, Mike. Butchered.
Something's here.
Christ, anything? It took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos.
What's up?
And you know it. We gotta hit him back, or the Rippers are gonna...
Rip Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next group, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer...
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening to that nut job, Cope.
What are you talking about?
He may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
Yeah, so... something definitely wasn't going on right there. These two are supposed to be like this together, but Iron Mike, the old guy in the red, was way back.
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know, Addie don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
I'm not laughing.
Now, there it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
Here. I want to talk to those men myself.
Let's just hope they're still breathing.
Addie will take care of them.
Addie and Ricky are a thing.
Why? You trying to get with them?
That did it.
What about the next
man? I'm just curious.
Okay, before we grab what we're supposed to, I think there's collectibles in here. There's one.
That's a shitty thing to do. Come on, just accept folks for who they are.
Is that it? I thought there was supposed to be another one. Be here? No. Oh, here we go.
I gotta give Ricky credit for keeping shit running around here.
Now let's grab this. And hopefully I have enough time. Well, actually we're gonna go longer.
Ah, damn it.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie.
I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show
you
my way
out. What the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait, wait, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
Alright, I'm not in control. So enjoy the ride.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
And what was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Hey.
Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Boozer,
head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tumalo?
Yeah.
That's Tumalo to Boss Lake?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hold up.
That's right. How you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our shit.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Wait, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
We're not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He was gonna get us killed. You said...
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addie, just, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Right anymore?
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Okay, if I'm not wrong...
I never knew that.
There we go. We're going long anyway, so might as well collect it now, before I forget.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right.
All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in the shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
Don't start with me.
So you're the one who brought him in?
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly
Ricky secure. Told me you stopped
you
running for Tucker.
That weeks ago.
Sent that little girl here instead.
You're hooked up with
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
Isn't that your job?
How long you been drifting? You and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
Now go on.
Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
All right. A lot of walking in this one. But new camp, new location, new hordes. And new hordes in the old regions. Alright, we got a new paint job. Wait, don't I already have this one? My house is over here. I think there's like one collectible. I think it's that picture over there on the table, but it's not available right now. Yeah, I'm already equipped the drifter crossbow. Alright guys, hopefully nothing or nobody radios me. As I'm gonna end this one here, it's been long enough. We're at a new region. We got infestations, hordes. I think the little horde down here is up. One behind our camp here might be as well. And a couple around here. And the hordes in this area. Alright, we have a lot to do starting next episode. But for now, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to do some of that YouTube stuff, you know, like, comment, subscribe, maybe even share. Also, check out my Rumble channel. And until next time, take care.